So this probably sounds familiar. College students sit in a large auditorium. At the front, a science professor delivers what's close to a monologue, perhaps with some visuals and the occasional, "Does anyone have any questions?" This is typically followed by silence. Students take notes if things are going well or on their cell phones and laptops if not. Today's lecture format has its origins when books were scarce and costly, which is no longer the case. Even before the existence of cell phones, it was known that a person's attention drops precipitously after 10 to 15 minutes of lecture, even with the most compelling subject presented by the most engaging educator. As the rest of the world has evolved over the past several centuries, why haven't many college classrooms? Thankfully, just some simple adjustments in the classroom significantly improve students' comprehension, mastery, and retention of material, as well as grades. Several of us at UC have developed and implemented active learning classes, drawing upon research literature, workshops, and discussions with colleagues. This has led to increased student learning, grades, and satisfaction. Here are three things we do in my class. First, creating engagement. Students arrive having read basic material specific to that day. Throughout the class period, students are prompted with questions, multiple choice and answerable with clickers, that they answer individually or in their teams. Some are graded, some are not. Both students and I receive immediate feedback on their learning, which points out gaps and lets us all adjust in real time, thus reinforcing learning. Second, building community. Instead of passively listening to me talk, students review learning outcomes and work on problems in assigned teams. They discuss and arrive at solutions together. They collaborate and develop community within the classroom. About a dozen former student volunteers, called learning assistants, and I circulate around the classroom the entire time helping them. No one is up front on the stage talking. Third, making connections. We go over real life examples which support the material. We approach the same material in different ways. Because we integrate new knowledge with what we've already covered, students are organizing information and concepts, reinforcing it, and applying it, leading to genuine and deep comprehension. This is authentic learning. Just as important, students can bring these same approaches to their future classes. And finally, this benefits all students, but especially first-generation students and those from other underrepresented groups. Active learning classrooms help create an inclusive environment where students are more engaged, perform better, and foster a sense of belonging in college.